So we're from statefoodsafety.com. Yeah. So we do online food safety training courses. And so we're interviewing people and just asking food safety related trivia questions.
So I gotta try to guess it?
Yeah. How many times do you need to fold toilet paper to keep your hands clean?
How many times do I need to fold toilet paper?
Yeah.
I don't have any idea. I don't know.
I've never been asked this question.
Can I phone a friend on that one?
How many times should you fold toilet paper to keep your hands safe, clean, after using the restroom?
We like to finish up with some baby wipes in our home.
Four times?
I would say once. Or none at all.
I have no idea. Once? I have never heard of that before.
Four.
A couple.
At least four. Three, four.
Maybe like, I do it like six times. Just no mess.
Eight. I don't know.
I'm probably overshooting and causing waste to the environment, but want to make sure the job's done.
I way overdo it. A dozen at least. That's gross.
10 times. 20 times. As many times as you know you won't get dirty.
I'm sticking with a dozen.
I have no idea. What if you don't fold?
There's options. What other things would you do?
I guess you could scrunch it into a ball. I don't know, though. What would be the right size for that? I don't know.
Is it safer to fold or scrunch?
I'm a scruncher, so I'm going to go with scrunch.
Should you fold or scrunch?
Fold. Fold.
It's neater.
Folding increases the pad and makes a larger surface area.
I'm going to go with fold.
To fold?
Fold, I would say fold.
Whereas scrunching creates gaps.
Scrunch.
I scrunch.
It's actually a trick question. You can't really keep your hands clean, so that's why we wash our hands thoroughly.
You sneaky bugger. Okay.
Okay, I was like, I didn't know that, you know, there was some prevention that I could be taking.
You ever heard of the fecal-oral route?
No. No, I have no idea what that is.
Oral route. Something to do with poop.
Could you describe in your own words the fecal-oral route?
That's the full system purge.
You want to elaborate on that?
Something to do with feces in your mouth.
Where you're sitting on the toilet and you're holding the trash can in your lap.
How do you think it would get there?
Just by not washing your hands properly.
Yes, that's right.